Naomi reacted on rumor that destroyed Jey Uso at pay-per-view Clash of Champions. W Clash of Champions, the Universal title was contested between Roman Reigns and his cousin brother Jey Uso in a main event match. The hard-fought battle lasted just over 20 minutes and Reigns spent the better part of the match destroying his cousin. In the end, Roman Reigns went too far, kept beating Jey until Jimmy Uso had thrown in a towel signifying a forfeit. The pay-per-view ended with Reigns and Paul Heyman looking down and fallen at Jey and Jimmy Uso checking to his brother. Talking about Jey Uso's wife, unpopular W superstar Naomi took to Twitter and posted a reaction to the main event finishing match. When Roman Reigns came back at SummerSlam 2020, they showed completely different side of him. Many were beyond excited to see more of this persona. Roman Reigns went to align with Paul Heyman and things suddenly got more interesting.